The Department of Tribal Affairs, Government of Nagaland, organized a state-level catapult target-hitting competition at the heritage village Kisama today. The program, dedicated to the people of India who have not only been instrumental in bringing India far evolutionary journey, but also hold within them the power and potential to enable the vision of Prime Minister to activate India 2.0, which is fueled by the spirit of Atmanirbhar Bharat. In commemoration of the birth anniversary of Indian tribal freedom fighter Bhagwan Birsa Munda, the iconic week of Bhagwan Birsa Munda birth anniversary is celebrated from 15th to 22nd of November 2021 across the country. The department, also keeping in mind the objective of the government, decided to select an indigenous game which is lost and forgotten and revive it, for which catapult had been particularly selected for the week event. Altogether, 25 participants participated in the catapult target-hitting competition. The event was inaugurated by Additional Secretary Nochobembo Lotha, and the competition was organized by the Department of Tribal Affairs as the part of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav celebration.
Come on.